guys. Today, I'm still working on my door because there are some posts that I still need to be covered. So, I'm making use of these things now. So, I'm going to be showing you guys how I get to do this line, the use of this line, and how I get to bend this to be like this. You can see, and this is actually a manual bending. So, let me show you guys how I got to do all those things now. So, first of all, you have to create a line between the angle that you actually want it to be, the bending to come from. Since I don't have a bending material, so this is another way you can do this now. You can see the line that I gave here now, but I always make sure that the line I'm giving goes half of the thickness of the metal that I'm actually using. So let me complete this top on now, then I'll show you guys how I got to do this. Because the reason why I'm cutting this, because for me to have this angle, because if I'm to bend this in, that there must be a space between here. So that's the reason why I'm forming this angle here. Okay. Although, and another thing here is that there was, from the beginning of this design, there was a mistake on this door, on this particular one. So I now happen to purposely the same mistake too. That is the aspect of cutting this off, so that whenever I want to use a kind of material to balance it, I will get the both equally. So that was the reason why the mistake that I made here, I also try to make the same mistake here, so that they will have the same equal mass, and I'm going to use the same another system of method to correct the both mistakes. So guys, remember this is the one that I'm trying to imitate now, as you can see now. I want to make sure that I get this blending now. So let me show you guys how I'm about to do it. Okay. So you can see a line within this door now. So what I might do, I will put it to make sure I got the accuracy. Just watch. And the reason for this bending that you are seeing here is because here is actually flat now, and it's starting going up, going down like this. That's the essence of this. So this is what I'm trying to achieve. That's it. So once I put this here, I can find a way to press it down. Do the compression and press it down. Thank you. actually exactly what I got here. That is exactly what I got here. So what I'm going to be doing now is the fabrication aspect of it. So it's still a complicated job because I think for me to get the standard that I need on this job, yeah, I still have like 2 weeks to work on this on the door only. Like 2 weeks. Because I really don't want to run this job. I want to get the best of the best at the end of the work. So I really need to really dub these 2 doors in terms of this side, this means like 10 kg, this side also means like 10 kg. So that's the level. There's some kind of standard of technology I want to push this jeep flag there to. It's still not something I want to do and just get out like that. No, I want to keep it in such a way that when I have it, when I drive it, I was like, you know, the thing that I order is the belief that it's actually an automobile company that is my body. Yes, so that's the level of I'm actually pursuing. Because there is a lot of features that the car is meant to have. But the truth is that I really don't have that kind of money. But after this car, I'm going to build an aircraft. After the aircraft, I'm going to see that another car. I think the car, on that car, they'll put a lot of features. More than this. So this is just to get the attention of the world. So maybe if I can get investors, whereby I can reach my goals and bring the main, and bring out the main technique, the main ideas why I'm doing this. So guys, thank you very much everyone. So if you want to subscribe to my YouTube channel, thank you, bye, I love you.